I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. In your opinion, what is Kerry Von Erich thinking about at this point?
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
This could be the moment when things get turned up a notch. I don't want to overstate his credentials, but he does have a set of skills that should serve him well in this match.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
See that move every day.
He's on the defensive here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
It's a good point, John.
And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Falls to the mat. Following the leg sweep. Displaying a wide range of offense here. And there's an extremely destructive strike. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat. And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
As usual, The Rock looks ready to turn something sideways and shove it where the sun don't shine. Entry number 5. Who's it gonna be?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Well, we get to see a lot of amazing things from where we sit. And believe me, when I say there is nothing like seeing Kofi Kingston's athleticism in the ring. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone except Kofi's opponents.
Who's coming out next? Oh, you better get ready. It's the excellence of execution. It's Bret Hitman Hart.
Not looking like himself here.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Scoop slam.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Inflicting some serious pain here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The Rock turns it around.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. He gets out of trouble there.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That was right. That was humiliating.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch? And he reversed it. Good move there.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
And somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
Unleashing it for the second time now. And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
He's starting to stagger a bit. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. O'Neal reverses it.
Things are looking unfavorable for Kofi Kingston. I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
You know, I think he was caught a little off guard when his finisher failed to seal the deal for him earlier.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night.
That happens sometimes.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The Rock is in serious peril. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being a threat? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
Just making his presence felt there.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Man, what a move!
Well, it looks like Kerry Von Erich is out of this one.
This is it! Here he goes!
Oh. And Titus O'Neil has been taken out.
I think Titus may have underestimated his competition here tonight. Man, what a move!
Taking quite a beating here, and the Rock is gone.
Oh, that's a real kick in the stomach for the Great One. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He was able to reverse that.
He just planted him with a DDT.
He gets out of trouble there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And a fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. That's it. Let's see who it is.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Just making his presence felt there. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's
for sure. 0. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Seen him do that before.
Looking to get on a roll here. It's almost time for the next competitor.
Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's going
to
win.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Starting to tire.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Don't count him out yet, Michael.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
Finn has been eliminated. Get ready. Another superstar is about to head out.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Look out.
And I can't even begin to imagine what's going through that menacing mind of his. He's wearing down the midsection.
Oh, right on the shoulder.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Very impressive. Victor on the defensive here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Well,
and this match is over for that superstar.
Showstopper has been stopped. We're about to have another one.
Oh, no. Here comes Albert.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Darren Young making his way to the ring.
Uh-oh. Somebody's on Darren Young's bad side. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And there's an elimination.
Just making his presence felt there. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. And that one hurt his hand. What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor. Bam! DDT'd right on his face.
What does Darren Young need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is
finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night.
Boy, the
no more Darren Young, Ken.
That's too bad. I like his chances coming in.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. In a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Yeah, this guy is amazing. We're about to have another one.
Oh, no. Look who it is, King. It's Dean Ambrose.
He's not looking like himself here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
He's starting to stumble here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Get ready, another superstar's about to head out.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, that's a message you don't want to receive.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This could turn real ugly, real.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
He's been eliminated.
We're about to have another one.
And we've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
Himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Who's coming out next?
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race.
There he goes. This one's over.
Just making his presence felt there. Someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Big Boss Man looking to make an impact tonight.
He's starting to stagger a bit. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Work is being put in by the Undertaker.
And that one hurt his hand.
Say that Fandango is one of the more eclectic competitors. Just look at how he's coming to the ring.
He is a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Going to the well again. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Now, who's number 30?
Little misstep by Fandango.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in
the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. He's showing no signs of letting up. Here we go. This could be it.
This could be all she wrote.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Daniel Bryan going to work now.
Oh, my gosh!
That move did it. Now, this has gotten way past the point of insults and gotten right to humiliation.
That was right. That was humiliating.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs. For the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Finishing maneuver. And that puts an end to this night.
He's sending a message.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, look at the emotion. Showing no signs of letting up.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Not up.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
Daniel Bryan's been eliminated.
I mean, that's a tough break for Daniel Bryan.
There may be no stopping him. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrants in the past. You can't help but wonder if we'll get any tonight.
Oh, my gosh. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
And Mago, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead. When it comes to respect, you have to like what you're seeing tonight inside that ring, Mago.
I love it.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh! Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Man, what a move!
That's one less superstar to deal with. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Big Bad Ryan Reeves.
Big win here in this elimination style match.
You have to give credit where credit is due. That was one of the gutsiest performances I've seen in a very long time.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.